So Canelo's not good.
So they didn't. If McGregor did it, how far would he go?
Lose the first round.
He's losing the first round right away. It doesn't matter who he fights.
Robert, if McGregor calls you tomorrow to come train with you, can you train him?
Hell yeah, four.
So Mayweather fight. You already faced Mayweather twice?
He's gonna make $100 million.
You're gonna
catch
anyway.
Everybody has a chance. A puncher's chance.
Connor's not gonna fire him, man. He's not gonna call me, so fuck it, you know.
What if he looks at all of Mayweather's last opponents and he sees did the best, and he said, Maidana.
Maidana's the only one.
Check it out. Joe Rogan, I swear, did a podcast. Check it out, Mikey. Joe Rogan did a podcast. Joe Rogan says he has the blueprint how to beat Mayweather, and he described Maidana. You swarm him, you hit him in the clinch.
Those are bad. Those podcasts.
That's tight. He didn't
want
to
spar me.
He's already retired. So?
He sparred Delorme, man.
He
did this part. Yeah.
You told him too.
I didn't hit up James when he was fighting Berto. I hit him up, hey, fucking have me over there, go some spar. He's fighting Berto, right handed, I'll fucking get in there a couple rounds. Never hit me back up.
Why not, Mikey?
He's scared.
Why do you think Mayweather?
He told us, I will never fight you.
Yeah, he said, I will never fight you.
I don't think any fighter is scared.
Right there, we're sitting right there on a stool.
And he did say that. He says, no.
My bad.
I'm in pain right
now. We told him.
We got a five-fight deal.
But the last one has to be with you. He says, nah, I never gonna fight you.
He said no.
Would you have loved to fight Floyd? You're one of your favorite fighters.
Fuck yeah.
How do you think you would do against him, Mikey?
Real good. I would surprise the world. I put all my money on me.
All the money. You would bet your whole purse.
Because the odds are going to be in his favor. That's where I cash out.
Like 6-1, 5-1?
Whatever it is. If it's 6-1, shit. If I'm getting paid...
2-3 million?
Fucking...
18 million.
Dude. Who cares about the tournament?
Would you like that fight? Mikey Garcia, Floyd Mayweather?
Yeah. You don't want to beat Mayweather. Fucking
crazy. Yeah.
You're the one in this tournament.
Fuck, if we could make some of those fights, we would make more. But, you know, I would make those fights. It was that easy, you know?
Yeah.
Like which?
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao Mikey?
Yeah.
Mikey, I think you knock out Pacquiao fast.
Mayweather. You know, I would make those fights, man. If it was that easy to make them.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.